Sometimes it's just like. Sometimes it's just like. Sometimes it's just like. Sometimes it's just like. Let go of the nonsense. All that you hear. Oh yes, you know that. The echoes in your ear. Yeah. Let go of the nonsense. All that you hear. Yes, you know them. The voices in your ear. So what will I do?
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid. Day for football, and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box is Lee Dixon, and we've got action from the weekend league coming right up. It's the Lions versus the Rockets.
Well, what does the Foot Champions Weekend League mean to you? To me, it means excitement, pressure, lots at stake. I'm really looking forward to the game, Derek.
And Mohamed Salah now on to Bruno Fernandes. Went in strongly, decisively. The initial 11 today for the hosts. Thibaut Courtois begins in goal. Ferland Mendy plays with Raphael Varane at the back. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. Salah. Bamba. Here's Mbappe. This is the lineup for the visitors today. Samir Handanovic begins in goal. Kalidou Koulibaly plays alongside Kostas Manolas in central defence. And leading the line today, Dries Mertens. Bruno Fernandes. And back with Bruno Fernandes. Getting in there to intercept. Well, Dries Mertens is one away from hitting 250 goals for his club. Will he find the back of the net today, Lee?
Well, some players don't get 250 appearances. This lad could get 250 goals today. What an achievement, what a player. But the result is the most important thing.
Mbappe. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Good defending to prevent the chance. Andres Tello. Hakimi. Tello. Gomez. Oh, potential danger. Andres Tello. Excellent defending. Well, let's get more details on the injury situation from our pitchside reporter, Jeff Shreves.
Feeling down here is that he twisted his knee when turning. He's been testing out ever since.
Must take the lead here, and they have. You've got to say, it has been coming. So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Well, that's not watertight defending. Hakimi. Well, they want that equaliser, but their passing remains smooth. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Well, nicely cut out. And the cross smuggled away. N'Golo Kanté. Kanté. It's with Bamba. Mbappe. Diogo Jota. Mbappe with it. It's with Bamba. Bruno Fernandes. No let-up in the pressing department. And he read it well defensively. Mertens. Kessier has it. Hakimi. Gomez. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. And it crossed the byline. A goal kick as a result. Keeper not concentrating. Conte has lost the ball. And they need to get tighter. Gomez. Oh, fine stop. Well, Rockets down by a goal and in need of inspiration from the corner. Hakimi. Well, the goalkeeper in charge of the situation. Another corner conceded. What can they do with this one? Well, they fancy a short one. Mendy. And that pass could be troublesome. Bamba. Mbappe. Magnificent defending. Kessier. Now with Hakimi. Andres Tello. Mertens. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Mbappe. Jota. Mbappe. Well, not covering himself in glory defensively. Bruno Fernandes! And blocked by Koulibaly. Not a great pass. A danger here as he runs at them. Just couldn't get it through. And with that, the first half draws to a close. You've certainly got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Lee.
Well, Derek, it certainly was a good 45 minutes from the lad. Obviously got the goal to give him the lead, but he's looked very, very lively as well.
So the ball is rolling again. Let's find out if the Rockets can turn this match on its head. Bruno Fernandes. And this is Diogo Jota now. Mbappe. Losing possession here. Bruno Fernandes. Conte now. Diogo Jota. Gomez. Alejandro Gomez has it. Well, couldn't keep it. Diogo Jota. Mbappe. On to Bruno Fernandes. And he got to it fairly easily. Cuadrado. Gomez. Andres Tello. Tello. Costa with it. Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. Kessié. Gomez. Chance here. Well, body in the way. Diogo Jota. This is Salah. Bruno Fernandes. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. Really vital interception here. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Kessié. Tello. Now with Mertens. Well, a promising move from the Rockets. Andres Tello. Kessié. Wonderful tackle. Diogo Jota. And Mohamed Salah now. And he takes on the shot. Blocked from Kostas Manolas. So making the substitution now. Short corner it is. Plays it back. Jota. Here's Salah. Tello. Well, they might be onto something. The end product just wasn't there. Mbappe. Bruno Fernandes has it. Salah. Opportunity. Interception to snuff out the danger. Atal might be able to set up the chance. Possibilities for Douglas Costa. Diogo Jota. Mbappe. Bruno Fernandes has it. Now can they make something happen? And Manolas getting in the way. Keen to take it short here. Diogo Jota. And Mohamed Salah now. Mbappe. Jota. It's a perfect challenge. Bruno Fernandes, and the Lions unable to retain possession. It's opening up for them. Takes aim. Oh, a goal! That levels it in the closing phase of this game.
Well, we see it again here, and the pace and accuracy of this passing is a dream. And then the sheer power of the strike, really impressive. It's a thunderbolt.
Diogo Jota. Salah. Oh, can they nudge in front late on here? Salah. Here's Mbappe. Bruno Fernandes. Jota. And back with Bruno Fernandes. And Mohamed Salah now. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Douglas Costa. Andres Tello. Here's Atal. And he's broken free. On his own, with only the keeper to beat, and still he's missed it.
Well, he had one thought, power. He should have thought composure.
1 minute remaining. And a goal at this stage might well turn out to be... This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance. And there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner. Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely through ball to set up the chance. And then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
Salah. And that is that. Well, a tale of woe in terms of the scoreline as far as the visitors are concerned here, Lee.
Oh, Derek, play right to the end. Just when you think the game is over, that's when you should be switching the turbo concentration button on. It happens so often.